I didn't mean to be born unwanted. You know, that's probably why I've always felt unwanted. Most of the time, I just wanted to feel wanted, so when I became privy to the chimeric dream of love, I began to want it more than anything, because if I had it, then I had everything. Well, now I do. I have a beautiful woman who loves me, along with straw hats that value and respect the specificity of my individuality. I no longer feel unwanted because I have learned what love is from my new friends and from what's left of my family.